Taoist philosophy used a term called wuwei, which simply means non-action or actionless action. This Eastern philosophical principle affirms that one should live an unconstrained life in accordance with the natural flow of the cosmos, which is called the Tao, or also referred to as the path or way, and that it is essential not to act against this natural state. According to Taoism, human happiness occurs only when one aligns with the Tao, and to realize the interconnectedness of all things in life. The Tao Te Ching states the following, I quote, "The most submissive thing in the world can ride roughshod over the hardest in the world, that which is without substance, entering that which has no crevices. That is why I know the benefit of resorting to no action." End quote. The crucial importance of the wuwei is that it advocates for the importance of spontaneous human action that flows with nature, but also doesn't restrict itself with conceptions of the past and future. Thus, it is best described in this paragraph of the Xunzu, I quote, "All human actions become spontaneous and mindless as those of the natural world. Man becomes one with nature, or heaven, and merges himself with Tao, or the way, the underlying unity that embraces man, nature, and all that is in the universe."